confirm. Max Tools' next BL series is Manor of Death. The series, which is also based from the novel, will be under TV Thunder and will be shown in WeTV Original. The great news was first confirmed by Tul Fakorn, and he posted this on his official IG account, and this is his original Instagram post. Max Naderfall, on the other hand, posted the same great news, making the fans more excited, and this is his original Instagram post. Meanwhile, My Drama List officially announced on their website the details of this upcoming BL series starring Max Naderfall and Tul Fakorn. And of course, sharing with you the original book, The Novel Manor of Death, the novel we are all waiting for to be aired as a TV series. This is a glimpse of how the story goes. Manor of Death, the series starring Max Naderfall and Tul Fakorn under TV Thunder, will be aired this coming 2021. It has a combination of suspense, crime, romance and investigation, and has 12 episodes. And before we conclude, here are the sweet photos of Max Tul they posted on their IG account. And look, they are cool together in this IG story video. Congrats, Max Tul! We are really excited for your great comeback! Stay in love! And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel!